Okay, so a few people have been asking if I can run a benchmark. So grab Quadrant, comes highly recommended by people. So let's run it. Here we go. It's now going to run through a series of different tests from CPU, memory, input-output, 2D graphics and 3D graphics. Then it will give us a comparison score against other phones that it's already tested. I'm expecting to see something rather good here. Just so you know, I've not actually run this myself before. Let's have a look. 60 frames a second. 60 frames a second. Well, the 3D performance is pretty good. 63 frames a second. 61. 59. 64. 32, ouch, and 60. Dropped to around 50 there. Oh, that's pretty. Around 36 frames a second, and 40. Double helix test, 65. Low of 45 there. High of 66. Wow. Well, there you go, boys and ladies. It just smoked the 1X. So there you go. You can quite clearly see there, it absolutely smoked it. So, brilliant. I believe that probably makes this the fastest phone currently on the market by a fair margin. I'm not sure if anyone's seen any 1S benchmarks yet come through from this particular piece of software, but yeah, 5,327 is its score, putting it, I would say, more than a nose ahead of the 1X, coming about 4,700 there. Very impressive, very impressive. Well done, S3. Round of applause.